Welcome back. This is Disneyland Part 2. Actually, California. Disney's California Adventure. But it's Part 2 of our Disneyland trip. This will cover our California Adventure. As you guys probably already know, we did a 2-day vacation to Disneyland Resort. And day 2 is California Adventure. And we started off the day kind of awesome. Something that I was like, hey, we should probably do this. We didn't realize it was gonna be, it's a little pricey, all right, but we went to,
it's not terrible, it's doable,
it's doable. And we went to Goofy's Kitchen, had breakfast. Diego loved it, as you're gonna see. He didn't even know how to react. He was like talking to the to Pluto and to Minnie and showing them his pin and other things.
Yeah, it was so amazing. I did not realize how many characters actually interacted with you. It's really cool.
The food was awesome.
The food was really good. I have never seen fresher strawberries in my life.
They had really great tasting food and very fresh fruit. And also, as you get to see in the video, we didn't get as much footage in California Adventure because Disneyland was so overwhelming with, pretty much we did as much as possible the first day. And so we were tired by the second day because we kind of just wanted to enjoy it a little bit more. So there's a little less footage. There's still a lot, don't get me wrong, but definitely considerably less than at Disneyland. And it was great to see how Diego actually did not get scared at all
of
any of the rides.
Anything, yeah.
Anything. He was just having a blast. And again, I said in the first video, I'll say it again, it was just awesome to see his smile and to see how happy he was to be in Disneyland. So if you didn't already, go back and watch part one of this.
You have to.
Part two, two-part series thing that we did. I honestly thought it was going to be a little bit more parts, but we try to keep it into two and then make them a little bit longer. So hopefully you guys can survive through this one. It's actually really fun to watch as well. And I guess talk a little bit about why we decided to take him at 2 years.
Okay. Because before we had kids, we always used to say,
yeah,
we will never take our kid to Disneyland until they're at least 4 years old.
And the whole reason behind that was because we said, well, they're not going to remember at two or at three, you know, their trip to Disneyland. But.
A couple years back, we went to Disneyland with friends who had 2 and 3 year olds, and not only do they have a lot of fun, they may not remember having that fun, but they have a blast. But the feelings that it gives you as an adult to watch this child enjoy themselves so much at Disneyland, you will never take those feelings away from us.
That's right. We're so kind of selfish. Judge us all you want.
And I mean, and those are like feelings we were having watching our friends' kids. Imagine when it was going to be our own kid. And I've got goosebumps just thinking about it again. Like, it was so amazing.
It was a blast.
Every penny, every emotion, it was all worth it.
So, all that to say, enjoy this video. And if you have kids, don't hesitate to take them young, because it's all going to be in here, in your head, and you're going to love it. And also now with social media and with our phones. This is being recorded on an iPhone. We recorded everything on our phone.
Yeah.
So you can keep those memories forever. And really, we've learned that spending money on memories is where it's at, rather than the tangible things. Yeah, there's some certain things that are tangible that are cool, but it's really all in the emotions and in the memories that you're making with your kids. And so,
and
Disneyland did that for us 100%.
Oh yeah. And we're not saying you have to spend money to make memories. You definitely don't.
No.
But if you're going to spend money, make sure it's on something that will be memorable,
like Disneyland or California Adventure. So hopefully you guys enjoy this, and we'll see you later.
Bye, you guys.
Enjoy. Bye.
haven't even.
Here you go. Show me your button. Show me your button. Where is it?
Take it out.
Show me. Trouble if you get in trouble. Shoot, it don't matter if it's big or small. Flat tire, grease fire, no gas, broke glass, tomatoes, the one you want to call. When you roam far away from home, and somewhere your head begins to crack, oh no, you're not alone, pick up the telephone. Mater, just a truck to tow you back. Miss or stall or anything at all, say your tailpipe's blowing black or blue. Maybe you ran into a wall or spun out in a squall. Mater's got the hood to pull you through. Trouble if you get in trouble, it don't matter if it's big or small. Flat tire, grease fire, no gas, broke glass, tomatoes, the one you need to call. I'm gonna be down there waiting on your phone call. 24-8 or 9. Wait a minute, what is it? 24 something, I'll be down there. Call me anytime. On your mark, get set, go!
Thank you.
switch on.